So, my hair is dumbass for playing with people. And yes, my hair looked bummy, but we're gonna ignore that because in today's video, we are going to be doing a makeup tutorial. Or, not a makeup tutorial. I'm going to be doing makeup looks that my friends picked out, but with a twist this time. I have to try and recreate the emoji that my friends picked out. I kept seeing this on TikTok, and my friends picked out some, and I picked out one or two of my own, so I cannot wait to see how this is gonna go. So if you guys are ready, be sure to leave a like on the video, make sure you're subscribed, hit the bell to stay notified and all of that. And let's begin, my beautiful untouchable friends. I can't believe it's been so long. Let's begin. With the heart eyes. So it's gonna pop up here or here. Let's see how we're gonna do this. Here we go. So what I'm gonna do first, yellow is gonna be kind of hard to do because I don't have a lot of yellow. I have gold. They barely make yellow. For like makeup, so I'm gonna have to improvise here. I have some guys, and I just got acrylics done like on Valentine's Day weekend, so you're gonna hear a lot of, and I apologize in advance. Okay, so. Jesus, okay. So I have some, from Halloween. So we're gonna just dip into this, because it is yellow. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay. Okay, maybe this wasn't a good idea because it's not coming out the way I want. So, give me a second. Thank goodness for, because this is about to be a straight up disaster. Oh, and the person who sent me this look. The person who sent me this look is my friend Meg. Now, y'all know Meg because Meg sent me that crazy broken glass look. If y'all saw my last makeup video where I tried out looks that my friends gave me, and she gave me that hard behind glass look. And let me just say, that look really was a hard one. So she was like, I felt so bad because he was struggling. Although I made it the best way I could. But she's like, I don't want to put you through that again, so I'm gonna give you a look that's easier. Granted, she tried to make this easier for me, but I think it's even harder. So I'm just gonna add some Sworn Enemy from my Bloodlust palette from Jeffree Star. I'm gonna add some Sworn Enemy, excuse me, into the top of my thing. And then I'm gonna add some more Sworn Enemy on the other side. I don't know why I'm seeing traces of pink. That should not be even possible. And then I'm gonna add a little bit Toast and All Nighter. No. Excuse me. Bright Light and Toast. Add a little bit of those in here to make it like a really bright gold yellowish look. Now, granted, guys, this is very difficult. But I'm gonna make it work. I refuse to let this look frustrate me and cause me problems. Okay, so now we gotta get need to add a little bit of the yellow in just to make it look yellow. Like I said, this is very hard. The fact that we gotta make it look yellow is like increasing the difficulty on this thing. Okay. All right, now it looks a little yellow, kind of. Okay, so now we're gonna go in for the hearts over the eyes. Oh my God, guys. Pray for me, Jesus. Okay. my bloodlust power. And we're gonna go. I look crazy right now. We're gonna go back into my bloodlust palette. And we're going to use the color Bleeding Heart, this red right here. I'm gonna pack it in to fill in the heart. Alright guys, this is the final look. Yo, this hard-eyed one has got to be the hardest one. I literally tried to do the outline of a heart with like the yellow, because there was no way I was gonna be able to make my whole face yellow. That it just wasn't possible, but I tried. But then I did the red and the yellow to like display, like, you know, the tongue and then the smile. I tried. Okay guys, sorry about that. So the last look, that the first look I just did, that was by my big sister. She wanted me to do the emoji with the heart eyes. Now this is Meg. She's like, I want you to do an easy one since my last one caused you so much grief. So this look is the emoji with the smile and the hearts around the face. Y'all love giving me these heart ones. But shoot, I already have the gold on, so all I gotta do is the hearts and maybe some lip, and that's it. So we're gonna do, let's see, it's one heart in the corner, one heart in the side, one heart on the bottom, one heart on the, okay. So that's one heart. Ooh, no. My thing started bleeding. Okay. Now we need another heart. here. Okay. Now that we've gotten that part out of the way, time for the glitter and everything else. So one sec. And finally, the last touch, which is to make our hearts sparkle a little bit. You know, we want to look a little cute. For you guys. I have to say I like this look a lot. I like this one a lot. This one's real cute. Alright, on to the next one. Okay guys, so the next look comes from my friend Eve. And she wanted me to be a sunflower. So I'm gonna try my best to recreate this sunflower look. So a sunflower is yellow. Y'all really like yellow today. It's like yellow and brown and it has green flowers. So okay, so we got a bit of brown in there. Then add a slight bit of yellow to the top to make it look like the sunflower. And then we're gonna add a little bit of this dark brown to make it look like the brown seed. Like, you know, like, you know, every flower just about has seeds in it, so. Okay. This part is going to be the hardest part. This time, I gotta make... I gotta figure out how to do the sunflower. Okay. Just take a deep breath. Again, I say sunflowers are really hard to do, and I look crazy right now. This is absolutely hard. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, this is the flower look, the sunflower. Now, again, I literally tried as hard as I could for this one. Completely forgot to color the leaves in. Okay, but this is the sunflower look. I don't know why it's turning red on that side, but yeah. And if you think about it, my eyes can be the brown part of the middle of the flower. Anyway, next
okay,
one.
Guys.
So the next look is another one. But I picked this one out. Sorry if I'm looking kind of weird. My eye is starting to bother me because I think the makeup is starting to bother me. So I think I put too much, I'm doing too much at one time and it's starting to hurt my face. Anyway, so I picked up this makeup look, this emoji, and it's coincidentally another flower. It's a rose. So. My eyes on fire today. Excuse me in advance. And it's my left eye. I'm gonna put some bleeding heart here. Some bleeding heart there. Here's the difficult part. Because I have to make sure that I do not mess this up. Because if I mess it up, it's going to look a hot mess. So. Something like that was gonna happen. Okay.
This is the rose look. So I have my rose with its thorns and vines. Then I have another bigger rose with more thorns and vines.
This one's not that bad. Compared to the other ones, I'm kinda liking this one. Alright, next. Okay, this next look literally might be my easiest look yet. This is from my friend Troy. He picked out this look. This actually might be my easiest look. It is literally the eyeball emoji. The two eyes that are looking this way. Yeah, you picked that one out. This literally might be my easiest one. So we're gonna start off with some first of all, we gotta get this off. Okay, there we go. We're gonna start off with some start off with that and have a little cream color underneath if we can make it show. There we go. And do a little bit of cream. There we go. Just a little bit of cream just to spruce it. Now, here comes the fun part. You have to dry the eyeballs. We draw on these eyeballs. So. Okay, didn't exactly go the way I wanted it to, but we're gonna try. Now I'm gonna draw a little eyeball. Try that again. I made it worse. Crap, I made it worse. And of course, because I just used that, it dried it out. Okay. Okay, I know I look crazy, but literally, I'm having so many difficulties with this eye one. So, this is as best as I could do, because the other one I did, So it's like, I mean, that, like, I will put it in. But this is the best one I could come up with out of the three, because the other two were not working. Anyway, last one. All right, y'all. So the last makeup look that I'm going to do is one that I picked out myself. Now, this whole side. My eyes on fire. So after this video, I'm gonna wash my face thoroughly. Anyway. This last makeup look is a bright look, and this look is going to show well, you'll see, it's a surprise. So I know right now you're like, I don't get it. You'll get it, trust me. No, I'm gonna use this one. Yank. And it's up and it's good and it's good and it's good and hard on my bed. Oh. Then we're gonna do Blood Queen. Have you guys figured it out yet? And finally we're gonna do second. need a hot pan. Now I know what you guys are gonna say. That's not how you're supposed to, I know. Excuse me for the moment while I try to recreate this on my eyes. Because let me tell you, this look on my eyes is going to be very hard. The bottom, and this is the I dropped a piece of candy. Okay, this is the middle. This is the middle. Holy crap. And the top is a hot pink. Okay. It may not be the exact look. Okay. And this is the final look. If you guys haven't already guessed, keyword on trying, because this was absolutely difficult. I tried to recreate the bi pride flag, because it's hot pink, purple, and dark blue. And then I tried to do it on my eyes. Okay guys, so that is finally it. I hope that you guys enjoyed that, because my eyes are literally on fire now. I hope you guys enjoyed me trying to recreate emoji looks. Those are so hard to do. Like, I really was having some difficulties. But I'm gonna go wash my face now and get ready to upload some more videos for you guys. So if you guys like this video and you want to see me do more of this, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, hit the bell and hit the hit all notifications to stay notified, because YouTube can be a little special sometimes. And I will see you all in my next video. I love you guys.